The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star. Corey, I will never forget the night that you and I had the opportunity to call this man's amazing return to WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. A true WrestleMania moment, if there ever was one. Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable. After 6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut, but Rhodes had his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win.
Roman Reigns, the leader of the Bloodline, has arrived.
The head of the table is at the Showcase of the Immortals.
We've seen Reigns defeat the all-time greats here at WrestleMania. Edge, Triple H, The Undertaker.
But there's no bigger win than winning the biggest WrestleMania match in history, unifying the WWE and Universal titles by defeating Brock Lesnar.
Is he prepared for an opponent with the family pedigree and natural talent of Cody Rhodes?
That's a great question, and luckily for us, we won't have to wait long to get the answer.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
It is the richest prize our industry has to offer. This is the WWE Championship. Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Butterfly pile drive! The champion's down! The champion's down!
Oh my God, we're gonna have a new champion!
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating. Tossed into the corner.
From the second rope.
Sunset flip!
Wow.
He's able to kick out before two.
Still no end in sight here.
springboard off the middle rope.
What a roundhouse kick.
Corey, what do you think Cody needs to do here to assure victory?
Not much more than he's been doing in general. Stay the course, keep focused. Don't try anything too flashy. That last one might be a little hard for Cody to resist, though.
All the momentum has swung to Cody Rhodes.
And Cody has just been on it here. Stay in the course, keep in focus.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout.
The tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
Covered with a clothesline.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver!
And a human being can only be spiked like that so many times before they're ultimately down for the count.
Oh, and suplex!
Cody trying to get this crowd on their feet, trying to get them behind him.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, did you hear that?
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Rowan keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Oh, with authority!
And he denies Cody.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Oh, forearm to the back.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally. Nasty looking inverted suplex.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Cody has him up.
Sure, he was done.
Oh, dropping the bow.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Uh-oh, way too
long. Oh, diving moonsault.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And he's able to reverse.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
He knows how to avoid contact.
To the top.
Lift off.
Cross body. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Setting him up for something here. High risk here.
I don't know what more we could see in this match. From the top.
High risk. Challenger's looking shaken.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that bloating.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
Headlock applied and a nice shot. short jab to the bridge of the nose. Man, what a headbutt.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Being carried around with ease. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Mounted with punches and not a nasty stop to finish it off.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent delivering the vertebra breaker. He's positioning himself, closing in. Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants
him. Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
That's good.
Legacy begins here.